remember this house. The kids we found inside said that the walls were delicious. They didn't think much of the doors, though.
I'll pass, thank you. I think I've lost my appetite.
Hey, you are the old hag who kidnapped Hansel and Gretel. We stopped you for good once.
Don't believe those lies. I was the victim of two demon-possessed kids who wanted to eat my house and spread false rumors. Do you see any imprisoned children here?
Well, no. I guess I don't have any business with you after all.
A gentleman. Here, take this necklace as a token of my gratitude.
Wait, is this necklace made of tiny bones?
Of course not. Those are chocolate-coated biscuit sticks.
Thank you, I guess.
I still don't understand this. Your father killed the witch, and it was an evil one.
Remember what the gnome said? Someone is rewriting the world, making up this nightmare forest. And yes, she has returned, but she might not be the same yet.
Wait, now don't you come any closer. It's dangerous.
Look at this, Van Helsing. The ink has bled through to our world. The situation is growing worse.
I'm trying to find the hideout of a hostile cult. Do you know anything about that?
There is a camp in the Wraith Woods, but that's beyond this spill. It cuts the entire forest in half.
At least the other half of the forest has a promising name.
If you enter here, you could get to the Wraith Woods through our village in the ink. But as I said, it's a dangerous place.
Don't encourage him. Another ink grub.
Yes. I always love it.
Excuse me, dear sir. As a licensed bandit and proud highwayman, I request your help.
A bandit in distress? Sounds interesting.
Due to dramatically increased monstrous activity, the premises of the daily 11-hour stagecoach robbery are currently inaccessible to the public. The locals are complaining.
The locals want to get robbed?
A fine tradition here, dear sir. Can you take care of the monsters? It's for the children.
You just had to play the children card, right? Show me the way.
Can't wait to go back to my outlaw ways. Can't wait to go back to my outlaw ways.
At last, we are free. As a sign of our gratitude, we've uncovered some treasure for you, Van Helsing.
It was your fault.
The monsters are gone. Thank you. And, please take these for your troubles.
Have a nice robbery tomorrow. What are you doing here, little gnome? I thought you wanted to go home to your family.
I really want to tell you how grateful I am for destroying those ink grubs. But, while I was gone, the ink storm disgorged a tide of monsters from the void here. My family is in hiding, and we can't return until someone destroys this infestation. Could you help us out?
How could I say no, being a monster hunter and all that?
A gnome village? I always wanted a gnome, but my father told me that they lived in a dark fairy tale world. Turns out the old monster spoke the truth at least once.
You never mention your family. Why?
Show me the small print in the binding spell that compels me to talk about them.
Relax. I was just making an observation.
Stranger, save us. We are starving.
What are you doing here? I thought all the gnomes had left the village.
This is a sturdy door, and we refuse to leave our valuables behind.
So they would rather starve to death for some trinkets? Oh well.
Bah! We can hold out here for months, if you do us one small and unremarkable service.
Explain, please.
There is a scrim beast locked in a cage at the bridge. It's just what we need for a wonderful, filling stew.
So you want us to bring that thing here for you to eat?
Exactly. It's a docile creature. No need to worry.
All right. I'll get the beast for you. Space. Space.
Oh, look at this creature. It's so cute.
It is not a pony.
Poor baby. We won't let those evil gnomes harm you, will we?
What is that soul-splitting scream? My ears will start bleeding soon.
It's absolutely unbearable. Make it stop, Van Helsing, please.
He is calling monsters from the Deep Ink. Look. The beast fell silent as soon as we killed the abominations.
Never felt so much pain in my spectral life. Can we help this poor thing now?
Well, let me open the cage. Katarina!
I acted on impulse, for the sake of my afterlife sanity. It's definitely cuter when it's dead.
The gnomes wanted to kill it anyway. Grab the remains. And let's head back.
Oh, are you still alive?
You have a lot of explaining to do, gnome. Open the door right now.
Scrims have to be killed gently, otherwise their meat turns sour. This one is ruined. Can you bring me another one, perhaps? It's almost lunchtime.
You insolent little.
Just let it go, Van Helsing.
What about our soup? We also need some spices. Hey, hey!
Don't have enough mana. Not enough space. Thank you.
I've been wanting to tell you something for a while, Van Helsing. Something has changed in me.
It's not the right moment to discuss your afterlife issues, Katarina.
Oh, you. It's not that. Since the Ink has been in turmoil, I've felt that I have some control over it. Almost as if I could try to shake it.
How is that possible?
Where do you think all those ghosts go who don't want to haunt smelly old houses? To the darkest realm of the Ink. To the bleak circles of the Nightmare Hollow.
Thank you. mana needed.
There is an inscription on the statue saying, chase the hands on the clock through four archways. Then go the way you came for divine grace. The same curse is hanging over the Wraith Woods, despite the ink spell cutting the forest in half.
So we already know what to do.
Mm-hmm. Another ink grub. A new source of corruption.
Yes. I always love it.
Attacking the city. Please assess the situation when you have the chance.
Mana needed.
Another ink grub. A new source of corruption. Do you want to destroy it?
Yes. I always love an excuse to destroy something.
Ancient shrine with relics protected by a mystical barrier. I know that you are intrigued.
The barrier seems to draw power from the four gates. I've seen this before. It could be brought down by a specific ritual.
I don't have enough mana.
Thank you.
I don't have enough mana.
Old sacrificial site. Brings back memories.
It's a gateway to the deepest Ink Realms, which are, as we learned, the dwelling place of some truly nasty creatures. And someone has tried to rip this gate open recently.
From this side, sadly. So much ink is seeping through the cracks that my senses are tingling.
I remember an incantation for sealing such fissures, but I just can't recall the whole ritual. It involved drawing an arcane pattern around the gate.
Will you give it a try? Or how about failing on purpose? We might get to meet a big bad creature from the other side.
Blast this incantation. Every time I make a mistake, the cracks get wider.
These are just lesser minions. I want my big bad one.
How about a pony instead?
The gate is closed, so there goes my hope of meeting a charmingly evil creature.
The faceless Tsar is not good enough for you as a villain.
Well, it's hard to be charming without a face.